Oja.
Hello?
Now, Mr. Man, you again. What is your problem now? You again. Now, what's your problem now? Last time you called me, I told you to stop calling my line. What is your problem?
Oda, calm down. You are talking to a guy. You are talking to a rich man from Dubai. Calm down.
I know you're a rich man from Dubai, but how can you call me that you want to marry my sister? Well, last, you have a woman. What is it again? What is it again?
Men are polygamous in nature. You should understand now. No, why not, Bonjo? No, Nigeria. If I marry in Nigeria, I marry in abroad. As long as I have the money, is it a crime? But that is not why I'm calling you now.
Anyway.
I have good news for you.
Abroad, Bonjo. What is it? My brother, all the men, hold on. It's all right. Okay, what up?
I know.
Which one?
I know you are angry. I want to apologize for the last time. I know you are angry. I did not mean to.
It's all right.
Your sister. If you have allowed me, I'll marry her, and she will not like. But today, I bring good news. That's why I'm calling you. Huh? You will like this good news.
Okay.
This friend of mine from Dubai here also. The guy, he travels to USA, Germany, Hong Kong, Malaysia. Well, he based in Dubai, but good morning, Dubai. Good morning, US. Good morning, Malaysia. He's very wealthy and rich. So when he heard that he refused me to marry Nene because I already have a woman here, he indicated interest.
Okay.
So he said he want to make you the most richest in-law in this world. You will like him.
Ijele. Hope this your friend is not married like you. Hope this your friend doesn't have a woman like you. Ijele.
This guy is very single and searching. But do you know the problem? He has excess money.
The problem he has is that he has excess money.
You're looking for a woman to spy with this money.
Hey, Jesus Christ. It's a good problem. It is a good problem. You say he's good morning Dubai, good morning America, good morning
Hong Kong. His visa, Utak S is a passport. It is a passport. The guy has traveled all over the world.
Jaban.
How is his wife to be, Nene? How is Nene?
Nene is doing very fine. Nene is in the fridge for him. Nene is already cooling for him. Whenever you let him
come. You know he's with me now. Just let him say hi first to his in-law before we'll come back to.
How come he's not the one talking to me?
I wanted to do formal introduction. It's all right. Let me give him phone so that he can talk to your in-law. Yeah.
Okay.
Hold on, Feligaka.
Hello. Hello.
Say hi.
Hello. Hello.
I'm here.
Hello.
Yes. That's not love, Nene.
I'm here. Hey.
He loves Nene very well.
Omume. Let him talk well now. Let me hear him. What is he? Is he a comedian? He's funny. Oh, he's funny. My brother, talk now. You say you work where? Ijele, are you now an interpreter? Let him talk now. Let me hear him. The comedy is over now. Let him talk. He's funny. Let me hear him. Ijele, please. If you're joking with me, stop it. What is all this nonsense now, Ijele? Let him talk now. Ijele. Let him talk now.
Bubu, in a koyan ebuna, Nene will not like anything. That Nayani Nene Bululi.
Ijele. What is the problem? What is the problem? What is the problem? Why is he not talking? Just talk to me. What is the problem?
I'm sorry to say this. He's a deaf and dumb, but he has money. He's deaf and dumb. That's why he's giving you sign. Not like Leon and Ebu. Yeah? Are you seeing it?
Ijele, obu ki ipota. For no one name one, Ijele. Ijele, you brought deaf and dumb to marry my sister, Ijele.
Nene will not lack. Don't say no to this proposal.
Ijele, don't you have a sister?
All my sisters are married.
You don't get sister.
All my sisters are married. tell him you love Nene.
Your sisters, don't they have daughters?
Yeah. Ijele. All the kids in Nene. All the kids in Nene.
Your sisters, don't they have daughters?
No, they are not. They have not given birth.
Ijele, please.
Huh?
Because.
Hello?
Ijele. Hello? Ijele, please. Let this be. Please.
Hello?
I'm warning you, please. I'm begging you with everything you serve. You can hear me, Ijele.
I'm only trying to be of help.
Never you call my line again, Ijele.
I'm trying to be of help.
Ijele.
Kiss Nene.
Ijele, never you call my line again, Ijele. Ijele. You call Dev and Dom to marry my sister, Ijele.
This guy is handsome. He has money. He traveled to all country. Tell him that you.
Ijele, Otolo.
Oh, so how
will that come? Ijele. Ijele. Stop calling this line.
Yes. Hey. Boo, here
we go. Snap phone, Ijele. Ijele. Snap phone, no. Snap phone, no.
Yes. Boo, whatever in December, I know about that. Oh, yeah, don't man. I'm going to go do it.
Work.
I'm work on you. Yeah, what is here?
I know you just love that video you just watched, right? Share it to your friends and family. You want to go? To see more of my videos, the previous and the future ones, go to YouTube. Subscribe to my channel, Yam Baba Comedy. Eh? Subscribe is free. Also, on the bell for my notification to be popping up on your phone. You want to go? If you also need a good MC for your event, if you need a good event planner to package your event, I'm your light plug. I'm the best MC you will have for your event. If you want to learn advert for your brand, you want us to influence your brand, talk about your products in our videos, create a very nice way to promote your product, call us. If you want to also give shout out to anybody, you know, maybe birthday shout out, weekend shout out, Sunday shout out, any shout out, call us. We will do video to do shout out for your loved ones. Yeah, we love and appreciate you. Ngwano, Cody.